Katrin, thank you so much for that live report. A Ward police officer is in the hospital after being hit by a vehicle just after 9 o'clock Friday night. Officer Andy Van Lente was helping state troopers with an accident on Highway 67-167 when he was hit by a car that was driving north. Van Lente was airlifted to UAMS for treatment. No word yet on his condition at this time, but we will continue to update you once we find out some more information.